goblin gear is just nuts. That weird invoice I found with Dad's stuff sure made it look like he was hiring the Skulls gang to do dirty work for him. I had to know what he was doing. Look out, Skulls. There's a new green goblin in town.